I am a living witness that if you're brave enough to dream it, it can happen. You gotta be determined that no matter what it takes, you're not going to stop, you're not going to quit, you're not going to give up until you make your dream become a reality.
Jumping up and down the floor, my hat is an animal.
When I leave this place, is to help you to get that much closer to making your dream become a reality.
The sun was in
2013 was the why. So what happens is, as you grow and as you develop, you know, and as you improve yourself, these new concepts start to come. And so the why had always been a part of my life, but I was able to tap into 2013, I was able to tap into that why in a way I never tapped into that why before. Like, you're excited. I'm gonna be a millionaire. I'm gonna change the world. I'm gonna do this for this person. I'm gonna buy this for my mom and my children. I'm gonna put them through school. And you got all these great dreams. And then you get up in the morning and life punch you in your face. ET, just like you, I get punched in the face. Now, you don't always know about it. I don't always talk about it because I don't want to discourage you. But I've had multiple aunts, at least two or three aunts, die of cancer in the last 4 or 5 years. We all get knocked out. Life hasn't been a crystal stair, Eric Thomas. I've had my haters. I've had people who've come against me, who try to sabotage me. I'm like the lion. I'm not the gazelle. I don't need something external to motivate me. I find something within. And you gotta do me a favor. Like, you can't give up. You can't give in. Life, listen to me. If it was easy, everybody would do it. And if life's got you backed up, I need you to do what Buster Douglas did. Buster Douglas started fighting back. He said, I know you knocked out 30 other people before me, but I won't be the 31st. And finally, they got to that round where Buster Douglas knocked Mike Tyson out. And the world was shocked. Goliath has been knocked down. What happened? And they went to Buster Douglas, and they asked Buster Douglas simply, like, what happened? And Buster Douglas said, listen to me. I was going to be honest with you, God. Here was the challenge. The challenge was, it's real simple. Before my mother died, she told the whole world that I was gonna beat Mike Tyson. And 2 days before the fight, my mother died. Buster Douglas had a decision to make. When his mother died, he could die with his mother, or he made a decision, I can wake up and I can live for mom. And he knocked Mike Tyson out simply because his why was greater than that punch. Find that reason to wake up every day and go get it. Everybody's got a dream. Everybody's got a goal. But when you write your why down, what your why does for you is says, you can't quit. You can't give up. You can't stop. If there's no money, you make up something. You go print it. If nobody's giving you an opportunity, you create it. But what I can't do is I can't let my son down. I can't let my wife down. I can't let my parents down. I can't let my city down. And for you, your problem is you're just focused on your dreams and your goals. And you're not focused on why do you want this? Why do you get up in the morning? Somebody say, E.T., why do you wake up at 3 o'clock? Why not? If all I have to do is get up at 3 o'clock in the morning and my family can live like they want to live and I can change the world, and all 3 o'clock, have you lost your mind? I'll get up at 3 every day. Why? Because my why is greater than my sleep. What makes a person average is their focus. Like, an average person is focusing on getting paid. That's why they're average. A person who's good, he's focusing on, I want to make my boss happy. A person who's great, his focus is, what need can I meet? His focus is different. Same human being, but his focus is entirely different. Your concentration is supposed to change. And so what you're focusing on throughout the course of the day, it has to change. What you're looking at, what you're reading, what you're watching, the conversations you have. You must now be focused on your why, and you must be focused on your dreams. You must be focused on your goals. When you are great, you don't focus on a week. When you are great, you don't focus on a month. When you are great, you don't focus on a year. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with planning, but what I'm talking about is you concentrate on the 24 hours that's in front of you, and you nail it.
MPCT Portsmouth, recruiting today.